All right, today we're going to show you how to set up your second semester column and your final grade column for your Blackboard courses. So first off, you're going to need to get logged into your Blackboard, of course, and then from there go into the course you're trying to deal with. Once you enter into the course, you would then need to scroll down to the control panel and get down to the Grade Center. You can go into any Grade Center view to create a column like these. I usually just do that in full Grade Center. Once you're in there, you need to make sure beforehand that you've got your third and fourth 9 week columns already made, hopefully. To do this, we're going to use a weighted column to make the second semester average. So let's go up to calculated column, weighted column. The weighted column allows us to tell it exactly what items make up what parts of the student's grade. So, go ahead and name the column like you always would. Scroll down, decide how you're going to display it. Normally percentage with a letter grade. With these semester grades, we don't put it in a single grading period. From there, we're going to come down and select the two items that we want to make up the second semester average, which of course is third 9 weeks. Come over and click the caret. Then you're going to go fourth 9 weeks, caret again, tell it exactly what the weight of those items would be to make up the student's grade for second semester. If you were to have an exam because of dual enrollment or something along those lines, you could pick the exam column as long as it's already created, hit the caret, and give it its weight depending on what you're required to do. From there, we can leave all of the yeses and nos the way they are and hit submit. Once you've done that, if you scroll to the very end of your gradebook, you'll notice there's a second semester average doing the math 50-50 for you. To do this, we're also going to do the final year grade now that we have a second semester average. We're going to do the exact same thing as before, except pick two different elements. So in this case, again, weighted column under calculated column. Scroll down, after naming it, to percentage, select letter grade for secondary display. Again, not in a grading period. Instead of picking third and fourth, we're going to pick the first semester and the second semester, 50-50, leaving the rest alone and hitting submit. Again, at the very end, you'll notice you now have two columns, one calculating a semester grade and one calculating a final course average. If you're at the point of the year, you don't want the students to get alarmed over high grades or low grades because of things not turned in, I would recommend going to the top of the column, hitting show and hide to user, and making sure you get the little pink slash. That means the students and parents cannot see the view until you are ready for them to. Don't forget to turn that off when you are ready to show them their final grades. If you have any other questions or need help with this, feel free to stop by the IT or shoot an email to us. Good luck.